Got it here, pretty unique gadget for charcoal. This is a fire guard. So what does it do? What we'll do is put this fire starters when we light it up like this. We're gonna put it right under it. But first we're gonna make sure that they're gonna light up fully. It's windy. Looks like there is starting to burn. And we're gonna cover it up like that. But just in case, we're gonna get it going really fast. I'm gonna put two more. Just gonna put it all right over it. Look how many it can hold. And as you can see, there is a little chimney right here. You see how it's cleared. And so whenever we're gonna fill it up with charcoal on top of it, it's not gonna suffocate it. I'm gonna let it kind of get it going and get it on fire. This thing, I think, burn time about 7 minutes, give it or take it. It's hot enough to where I can now cover it up, make a little pile, and not worry about suffocation again. Just like that, and as you can see, I can really stack it up on top of it. So that way we make sure it's gonna get on fire quickly. So we can really cover it all the way and not worry about suffocation, because as you can see, we have clear pipe under here. And look, it's burning really good. Even though we covered it up all the way, we don't have to worry about it suffocating again, because the oxygen going through the pipe. That's pretty awesome. So that's pretty good idea, don't you guys think? Check this out. Oxygen goes through here and it just gets on fire really, really quickly. Even this easy light charcoal, sometimes it's kind of hard to get it going, but as you can see, no problem. Amazing. I like that a lot. So yeah, never struggle to set the charcoal on fire again. Even if you don't have that easy light charcoal, still will be a lot easier to light it up. Okay, we're gonna get it burned up all the way, and then we can come back and start cooking here. So looks like the charcoal is hot and ready to go, but I do see the flames coming through this charcoal because the fire starter is not burnt out yet. So what I'm gonna do, just leave that metal part inside of the charcoal grill, always there. I don't have to take it out. It's just a nice addition or upgrade to your charcoal grill. Pretty awesome. So now ready to go, you're ready to cook. We're just gonna cover it up.